Pam. You don't know who I am, Pam. You can call me ma'am, Pam. I choose not to tell you more, except to say that this is war. Damn, Pam. You're not easy to forgive, Pam. That's why I found out where you live, Pam. Should you worry? Well, perhaps, if you value your kneecaps. I should at this point say that I'm not normally aggressive, and nor would friends describe me as overly possessive. But rather this than sit at home an impotent depressive, because you've overstepped the mark. So I'll bite as well as bark. Ah, Pam. The penny's dropping. Well, hurrah, Pam. Shall I post you back your bra, Pam? Or shall I bring it round myself? You ham, Pam. You seem to think that you're so glam, Pam. But you're just mutton dressed as lamb, Pam. I've seen your Facebook photograph, and it almost made me barf. Thus, Pam, there's really nothing to discuss, Pam. I'm sure you wouldn't want a fuss, Pam. You're a bitch who wants a bone. Can't you find one of your own? Do you look into the mirror and feel proud of what you're doing? Are there other married men out there you think are worth pursuing? For you it might be hearts and flowers, for them it's only screwing. I'm away from home a lot. You're one of many, like as not. Now, Pam, it's time to take your final bow, Pam. Let's just agree that you're a cow, Pam. Then you can bugger off for good. My husband's been a fool, but actually, we're happy. We laugh a lot together, and we do like the same things. And just because he's knobbed you, doesn't mean he wants to leave me. Many people have casual flings before they realize the pain it brings. I think you'll find through life one swallow doesn't make a lover. And desperation blinds us to the monstrous things we do. You wouldn't steal out shopping. Well, don't steal when you're out shagging. So, Pam, say toodaloo, or I'll become a monster too. Scram, Pam. This so-called love affair's a sham, Pam. You won't be going to Amsterdam, Pam. Unless to earn a living, I'm sure the tricks are more forgiving. What, Pam? Is that a tear? Oh, I hope not, Pam. Oh, did I spoil your little plot, Pam? You thought you'd spread your snowy legs and then he'd fertilize your eggs. I suppose I should be grateful for the seed of doubt you planted. It showed me one should never take relationships for granted. Not everything within the wood can always be enchanted. You can try to work your magic, but just look at you. You're tragic. Right, Pam. I don't want to talk all night, Pam. I'm hardly dressed to have a fight, Pam. So get your snout out of my trough. And Pam! It isn't much to understand, Pam. He's a fish you failed to land, Pam. kindly please